at the 48-yard line on Campbell's side of midfield. It'll be a handoff to Bronson Ader, and he loses the football. And Mililani recovers. We've gotten into a game of hopping. Jonathan Makayao had an ankle when that football came loose. See if we can catch who recovered this one. Yeah, Makayao actually knocking that one out of the grips. And looks like it was recovered by Ryan Barsatan.